Energy is the blood that runs the development of every country.
The Republic of Belarus does not have enough local energy resources.
We have been working with IAEA since the very beginning of the introduction of the idea of implementing of nuclear power in Poland.
It's become clear that we need to improve our energy supply.
For our diversification of energy resources, we have decided to construct a nuclear power plant.
Introduction of nuclear power will limit dramatically of negative impact of energy sector in Poland on the environment.
Instead of using fossil or any other source, especially for base load, nuclear is a choice, a very important choice.